Hello and welcome to the third episode of VOGELOGUE TV's Maximizing Ableton LIVE Lite video series. Today, we're going to check out 3 free VST instruments that will enhance your production workflow. First VST, Native Instruments Kontakt Player. It is a sampler instrument, so basically it hosts high-quality sounds recorded from real instrument. Some go as detailed as note-by-note recording. Ableton's stock instruments are more towards modern electronic sound, so Kontakt can come in handy when in need of some acoustic drum, real bass, or even some ethnic traditional instruments. Alright, today we'll craft our demo song around a melodic loop from our free loop pack, links that description below, and it sounds like this. Let's see how we can spice it up. This is Kontakt's user interface. When you load up different instruments, it will look different. Bear in mind, when you download Kontakt, you will need to download the factory library separately. As for my library here, I own a machine, so all the other stuff comes with that hardware. In this project, we've got 2 Kontakt instruments loaded. One is more of a hip-hop urban drum kit. And the other is a funk bass. Together, it sounds like this. Nothing too complicated yet. Second VST, KB331 Audio's Synthmaster. It is a super easy to use preset-based synthesizer, focusing more on modern electronic sounds. So if you're looking to dive into huge sounding EDM like big room, trance, but not sure how to craft your own sound yet, this will be the perfect fit. Alright, let us take a look at Synthmaster. As you can see, the interface is pretty straightforward. It's just a list of presets. Click and you're good to go. There's some controls here and there, but nothing too complicated. Although Synthmaster is aimed towards EDM producers, it's versatile. Some presets are pretty mellow and can be used for any other genres, like this mellowed sounds over here. And together, third VST, Yuhi's Tyrell N6. It is a classic analog subtractive synth. It's a good starting point to learn sound synthesis, but if you're not into sound design, it comes with over 580 presets to use. And this is a Tyrell N6. Very nice UI for a free VST, definitely. Of course, all the controls might look intimidating if you are totally new to sound design. So if you want to dive straight into presets, you just click on the preset button here, and you can choose your sounds. So in this track, I used the N6 to craft a future-based wobble synth. It started from this moving plasma preset. It's a soft pad initially. Then I played with the ADSR, routed LFO to the filters, and achieved this sound. Further processed with pancake, some EQ, filter automation, and sounds like this. And together, this is what I came out with. You can download this project for free and experiment it yourself. You just need to download all the instruments mentioned in the video and of course own a copy of LIVE Lite. Links down below. And that's it for today. Next up, let us finally tackle the greatest issue of Ableton LIVE Lite, the notorious 8 tracks limitation. Subscribe and stay tuned.